milking time at this ultra-modern dairy in Delano, California. And these cows are heading for the barn. A lukewarm spray stimulates milk hormones before the cows move onto a conveyor line, where they will be fed and milked at the same time. The conveyor, the invention of Dairyman H.C. Kane, is the latest addition for subtracting milk. A milkmaid attaches standard milking equipment. The rolling line speeds the cows through at 10 feet per minute. The job is done in 7 minutes, and every 35 seconds another cow steps into line. Less than an hour is needed to milk a herd of 100 cows. The milk is next processed and bottled. American inventiveness sets up a real production line on the farm.